three.
Yeah, three whole ones.
Three whole ones.
She thinks we play. Three whole ones.
Active boys. We are big men.
Yo, what's up, guys? It is your favorite sir, Bums, and I'm back again with another one. Ladies and gents, I am here with the boys. State your name.
Yo, Joe. Obviously, I'm EB the King. You know the vibes. You see me on YouTube. I'm doing my thing.
EB the King. Shout out to Joe as well. We are here for the one and only Gatsby Challenge. Basically, the rules are this: we have to. Why are you cheating, bro?
This guy, man.
Why are you cheating, bro? In today's challenge, all we have to do is basically finish this one. There will be one winner and two losers. The losers of this challenge have to eat a chili. But guys, before we get into the video, I'd just like to ask you guys, please drop a sub, drop a like, and don't forget to comment on this video and follow my boys on the socials.
Yeah, I'll drop my socials down below. Obviously, yeah, I don't have enough followers on Instagram.
You know the vibes. Hey, without any further ado, though, ladies and gents, can I get a yes, sir, gentlemen?
Yes, sir.
No, yes, sir.
This guy.
Yes, sir.
Let's get into the bit. Let's get into the bit. Okay. Right. We do it together.
Okay.
Three, two, one. Okay, let's go.
Yeah, boys. Obviously, my strategy is I'm obviously going to take from the ends.
You see, the problem is with these guys, they're going to go quick. I'm going to take my time.
I was actually voted fastest eater in the world in Congo in 1983, actually.
You weren't born?
Obviously.
Stop the cap right now!
You have a very nice cap on today, huh?
Yo. Reactive.
But guys, look at the size of this. Do you know how much this was? 90, right?
No. No free promo, bro. Don't tell them we bought. No free promo. No one's sponsoring this video.
Thanks, listen. Ayo, any Gatsby companies that want to give us some chillettes, sponsor us out there, we can do this again for you. Hit us up.
Yeah. Okay. Wow, a little bit active about you.
My lord, bro. I heard, no? That you asked the lady at the candy shop to make yours smaller. That's what I heard.
You see, people are already making lights for cloud out here.
I'm not making lights, bro. I heard you speak to the lady and tell her, yo, I need this and I need that.
This guy actually ordered chili. He's preparing himself for later, foreshadowing what he did.
I can eat. I'm broke.
I'm broke, nigga. I can eat, dog.
Hey, N-word.
Come on, dog. The N-word. I got my N-word passport.
Come on.
You're American, the viewers, bro. Come on.
You're ignorant.
The viewers are not. If the viewers are not black, they can't hear the N-word. Is what you're saying?
No.
What are you trying to say out here, bro?
I'm saying it's profanity.
Don't eat. Have a conversation.
No,
bro.
I'm not having a conversation.
Have a conversation,
dog.
Bro.
I'm not eating no chili about conversation, dog.
I'm saying it's profanity.
You guys have a conversation. Talk about it. Discuss.
Let's talk about your fate.
What fate? What fate? There is no fate.
You can pay $100 for nothing.
$100. Show them anything. Show them anything.
Is dead.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
This is like the sixth day after you get a haircut.
Shout out to my barber, dog. But now listen. York Russo is my barber at Zero Gate. He is the plug. He's the fake god. I went to a new guy. I'm sorry that I cheated on you, by the way. But like, I'll never do it again.
Bruh, Jerry. Jerry is the truth, bro. Jerry, Impero, in Fort Rica. If you want your haircut, go there. Or go to my guy Taras. Taras, obviously.
Who the hell is Taras?
So,
oh, that's a TikTok one, right?
A school barber took me out. One piece and I'm already feeling like I'm gonna die, dog.
You play a long game out here. You guys keep on eating fast. Enjoy your meal, son.
Bro. Nah, man. Nah, bro. At this point, bro. I'm just thinking about the kids in Africa, bro. They keep me going.
What did he say?
They keep me going, bro. Why are you guys looking at me like a dog?
That's out of pocket, bro. Where are we?
All the kids in Africa, bro.
That's one of three, bro.
But you see what he did now? He made a big error. He made a fatal mistake.
Why?
He ate too quickly.
I ate too quickly. I'm good, bro. I'm good. I can eat this 4 times in one day. It was light work, bro. I used to eat chicken alive, bro.
What?
Back in my hometown, bro.
Give me us a bad name, bro. Don't say stuff like that. Come on.
You're not from my hometown, are you?
No, but
exactly,
still.
Dog. Bro, why did I even agree to this? This is not a good video idea, bro.
That's a napkin, bro.
You need a napkin? Man, say napkin, bro.
You see a napkin, bro.
Just go here around the corner in the cupboard here at the bottom.
Get us some water too, my brother, please.
No,
Yeah.
Just need some water to my brother. Oh.
The cup is just there.
We have some water, bro.
Okay, you got it. You need some water. No, bro, there's no water, bro. What the challenge is you must finish it without water. It's just about finishing it. Nah, you can't have water, dog.
What?
You can't. No, you can't. You can't have water. This man wanna come here, you wanna cheat in my yard, bro. Can you believe this? No way, bro.
Actually, bro, why is this thing here, bro? It's actually free promo to that painting company, bro.
Who made this?
I don't know, dog. But just blurt it out, bro. No free promo, bro. No free promo, bro. I'm on my back.
It's the ultimate cheapskate.
Not the ultimate cheapskate.
I know cheapskate. You're not talking.
I'm
a, I know you're not talking.
Say me, I'm a cheapskate.
Hell yeah.
I'm not a cheapskate.
Come on, bro.
I'm not a cheapskate, I'm a hustler.
Nah. Oh my god.
People like to spend money. I don't like to spend money. Mm. That's how rich people stay rich. They don't spend money.
Bro, this guy go to the spoiler and he said, you guys have tap water. You remember that day? You guys have tap water, my god.
Still water is 12 rand. So I must pay 12 rand for something that I can get from a tap. Are you sick?
What do you think about coming home? Do you think it's gonna come home?
No, I hope not.
Why not? Why do you have against England?
I hate their fans.
Respectfully. I read a tweet that said, kid asked her dad, like, why didn't you want football to come home? The dad said, everything that has gone wrong in my life is because of the English. So I was like, damn.
No, but that's true though, bro. Do you know that we are suffering because of the English? If you never colonized, you would have had gold and all these things.
Bruh, if you never got land, bruh, you would be chilling here with your gold, bruh. No television, nothing. Allow that, bruh.
What do you mean? What do you mean? So no. you're telling me we wouldn't become advanced?
I think for the television and radio.
If they didn't steal from us, bruh, we wouldn't have been able to have everything we have today, bruh.
That's cap. I don't believe that. Because if you lived in an even world, they wouldn't share resources with us.
Shout out to the civil rights movement. Okay.
Shout out Nelson Mandela.
That's your guy, not my guy.
Mandela is not my guy, but
that's your guy. I voted for Jacob Zuma.
This is your
guy. He's in the clubhouse, bro. He's chilling in the popo.
Bro, this is your country,
that's
bro.
That's your guy, bro.
What do you mean this is my country, bro? I'm a freelancer. I don't belong to any country.
Throw away your ID.
I don't have an ID.
Bring your ID, I'll cut it. Bring your ID.
Lost my ID in 2018, I haven't got a new one since.
Mm. You go to Standard Bank, brother, so sure.
I'm known everywhere, what can I say?
When you go to the traffic department, you say, nah, you guys know me.
So bomb.
What's up? So bomb.
So bomb.
You know my thing, yeah?
Mm-hmm. So, brother, see me at reset. Or the e-experience.
Nah, bro.
Yeah.
Nah, bro.
This is not how we're supposed to be doing, bro.
Nah, bro. Bro. How do you even think it's a good idea, bro?
Nah, bro.
We're doing this for you.
We're sacrificing our toilet seats for you guys. So please drop a sub and follow the socials.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Comment yes sir
yes,
on
sir.
This video.
I heard somewhere not that yes sir is the male version of period. When women say period.
Oh right, like periods.
You see, I'm not periods.
No, I meant like periods. Like periods.
Like point blank period.
Yeah, yes, like period.
Like it's done.
That's how they say it, like periods.
Obviously don't ever do that again.
What?
don't ever do that again, please. No?
That's how they say it.
Apologize to the fans.
Period. No, you have to add the T. Period.
Nah, no.
Period.
Bro, you do that one more time, bro. You're gonna walk home, bro. You're gonna sleep here.
I can throw this on your floor, you know that.
What?
I just put my daddy upstairs, bro.
This is not bad, bro.
He doesn't know about that. My dad will brack you up, bro. I remember when I was younger and then we were walking to Pick and Pay and this lion came to attack me and then my dad just obviously killed the lion with his bare hands. Bro, this is a mukbang, bro.
Mm-mm.
Mukbang? They say muk, bro. Actually, someone else say muk.
Mukbang.
I didn't think I would ever be in a mukbang, but look at me today, bro. I've made it. So my teachers who said I wouldn't make it in school, we'll see. I'm active now, bro.
Now, guys,
I realize why we never say, we only get one piece when you buy a Gatsby, bro. Cut in four, because this thing here is different, bro.
See, this is what really does shit, bro.
Yeah.
Don't say about greed in the Bible, bro.
Gluttony.
Gluttony is a sin.
Look at you. You're sinning, bro. You greedy bastard, bro.
You need to do.
Nah, dog. I'm gonna stop now, bro.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Are you sure you wanna finish this, bro?
Watch me.
I'm not gonna punish you, dog.
I'm not gonna mess this up.
So you're telling me you don't sin?
Come on, dog.
Hey,
come on,
look
dog,
at this, bro.
Man.
I didn't touch you like
this
that.
Guy,
no,
every
no,
you're not sin. Time, bro.
So you're not sin?
Nah, but that's not the point, bruh. I don't sin on purpose, bruh. I just fall into temptation. Come on.
This is temptation for views.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, come on, that's all you, bro.
Bruh, I have one more day, bruh. It's a long day, bruh. Yo, because nah, guys, man, I can't.
I'm not gonna cap, bro. This is crazy. I'm chilling, bro. What's wrong with you guys? What's up?
Are you good?
Let me know.
You said you haven't ate this week, bro. You can tell me. It's fine.
We'll give you something to take home too. Don't worry.
Listen to what he said. Just say it. Make sure. Are you sure you haven't eaten this weekend?
Come on, man. This guy, man, wanna talk
about. And this guy was saying earlier. Shout out to my teachers that said.
My teachers who said I wouldn't make it in school.
There's a reason.
Nah.
C'est fini.
Nah, bro.
C'est fini.
Nah.
C'est fini,
bro. That's a bugging. I'm still chilling, bro. Like, I'm not even lying to
bro,
you.
Bro, let's just talk about politics or something, bro. Make this a mukbang, bro.
No.
Fuck out of here, bro. That shit for females. Like, come on, man.
There will be a loser here. Someone has to lose this thing. Or two people can give up first. And then we can give an instant dub to someone in the middle.
Come on, man. Come on.
That's all you, bro. You'll be safe, though.
How about now?
Give up. Just give up if you don't want to.
How about we give up, man?
Mm-hmm.
And then we beat your ass, bro. We don't need to do it. How about that? How about that, though?
Just jump in, right?
We just jump in, bro. What you gonna do?
You have a car. I know you stay.
Okay.
You had money.
Okay.
Why did you say you have a car, though?
I don't have a car. That makes no sense. So?
Tires are expensive, my boy. Bro. I can go put a score energy drink inside your petrol thing.
Do you know what's
gonna happen to you?
Do you know what King Doki is? What? That's what I need to say.
King Doki.
That's what I need to say.
Say it to the camera, so I can translate it later.
King Doki.
Uh-huh. I'm learning
Lingala.
Lingala. All I know in Lingala is Pondu.
What's Pondu?
Yeah.
See, man, just say stuff, bruh. Niggas.
So you just tell niggas something, just start walking, bro.
Take that. You see that thing there, bruh? That dry part. Must eat it, bruh.
It's for the end, man. You see, moist waves in the beginning, and then at the end, you take the dry part.
Nah. There ain't gonna be no end, boss.
Focus on yourself, bruh. Why are you guys focusing on me?
Because at the end of the day, bruh, this is your challenge, bruh. And you did pay us to let you win. So we're gonna let you win. Because you said, at the Gatsby, remember what you said at the Gatsby show? Bro, you give me 200 if I let you.
Gotcha, bitch! You think I'd pay you?
Bruh, you know you pay me for this, bruh.
Bro, I don't even pay for water at school. You think I'm gonna pay you money to let me win a chance?
This nigga broke his hell,
bro.
Nah, bruh. End of the day, I'm just happy you're back on YouTube, bruh. I'm just happy you're back on YouTube, bruh. Appreciate at the end of the day, because obviously you've been slacking lately. And yeah, it's kind of sad.
Why can't niggas give compliments without slander? Give me a compliment, give me backhand at the end of it, huh?
Because at the end of the day,
you deserve the standard.
You've been slacking, though. You've just been on a DJ thing.
What must I do? What must I do about this?
Drop more content, it's easy. Drop bangs every weekend.
If this video gets... How many likes are you saying?
I say likes.
Wait, hold on. There was 1, 2, 3, 4... 4 times 3, 4 times 3 is...
12, bro.
Yeah.
That took you way too long, bro.
Let's say...
I was making it like dramatic, you know what I mean?
240 likes.
How do you get that from 12, bro?
12 times 2, 12, though.
24.
120 likes.
120.
Oh!
Come on, man.
I've never gotten 120 likes on my videos before. So like, 120 will be a decent number.
But see, this is different. You have features, though.
Oh, you have features, bro.
It's not just...
We will post this thing, though.
This is not just...
You know what people here chose WhatsApp status?
Let's not do that.
Oh my god, bro.
Let's talk numbers, bro.
I don't do that no more. I'm not a WhatsApp influencer.
You're not a WhatsApp influencer anymore. Change your life.
He's the type of guy to say chats at the end of a night, you know.
That one there was a violation. Personally, I wouldn't have it.
You. That's a vile.
Come on, bro.
And only like chats or what's the move on the status?
The move.
Or what?
I'm off now, guys.
Or video calls.
Video calls.
Definitely not me. I am not even gonna lie to you. It's powerful, bro. What are you eating?
This is powerful.
Well, this is me.
Owens, bro.
No, it's my white flag right now.
Bones, I'm not gonna lie to you, bro.
Going in the towel, bro. Well, yeah, so I'm giving up. I'm not greedy like this guy over here.
Guys, man, I would like to donate this to a charity of my choice.
You guys are throwing in the towel, you know what needs to be done. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm
chili,
saying.
Dog.
Yeah, what needs to be done? Give it to him.
How about you have the chili? How about that, dog?
What do you mean?
You have the chili, dog.
Why must I have the chili?
Because this is my life,
bro. Look how they hold me, bro. This is...
Table's turn, bro.
This is two Congolese niggas.
Table's turn, bridges burn, you live and learn with the...
Water my nigga.
Water my nigga, herb.
But now, are you guys officially giving up?
We're giving it to you? What you mean?
No!
Yeah. What the f- Running back, turbo.
You guys are bugging. You guys are bugging.
Let's go.
Here's the chili.
We active.
Let's go.
We active.
We're out for you, bro. Let's go.
Let's go.
What do you mean, bro?
Let's go. You don't
have to. Nah, nigga.
No, put something there.
Are you guys giving up?
I'm done.
Officially.
Yes.
Resigning.
Yes, I resign. I Erin Mukasa. I Erin Tumba Mukasa. Obviously, resign.
See you.
You see,
I'm sorry.
I officially resigned from the Gatsby Challenge. The Gatsby has defeated me, unfortunately, man. And I'd like to pass the mic to my brother Joe.
Yeah, you know, basically what he said. No, mom is, let's see if any of them.
Mom, I'm sorry. I know I make you proud.
So, ladies and gents, due to my brethren catching L's, they will be eating some habanero sauce.
Guys, obviously, I've taken an L, and me being the man of the word that I am, I'm not like this boy Joe, obviously, who doesn't want to eat the chicken. Here we go. This is for my family, my friends, my wife, and my girlfriend.
Big baller.
I know that feeling.
But I swallowed it, dog.
There's no way I'm
Joe, what would your American baddie say to you right now, bro? That you can't eat chili. You're Latinas.
Bro, I did it last time. I'm not doing that again, bro. I'm not gonna care.
After careful timing and all that, this man has finally decided to come true.
Just swallowed, dog. It's not that bad.
Not that bad, bro.
Oh!
No ways. I'm done, boys.
Ladies and gents, please be sure to leave a like,
a comment,
and do subscribe. And if you did enjoy this video, can I please get a yes, sir?
Yes, sir.
In the comments, guys, it's been dope. Thank you so much for watching.
Follow me on Instagram.
Follow me on MySpace. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Hey, yo, guys, much love. Hope you guys did enjoy. Until next time, I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Much love and peace.